Hello everybody, today we are going to make one balloon cross. For this sculpture I am going to use a brown balloon, inflate a balloon leaving about 4 inch flat tail. Let's twist the first soft about 1 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Then we twist the second about 5 inch long bubble. Twist the third soft about 1 inch long bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. The next 5 bubbles we're going to twist in pop-up twist. Let's twist the fourth about 5 inch long bubble. Twist the fifth soft about 1 inch long bubble. Then we twist the 6th, about 7 inch long bubble, it would be enough. Later we will pop the 6th bubble. Twist the 7th soft about 1 inch long bubble. And then we twist the 8th about 5 inch long bubble. The 8th and the 4th bubbles should be about the same size. Let's lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 bubbles in one lock twist. Lock both ends of the 5th bubble in one lock twist. And now we have to lock both ends of the 7th bubble in one lock twist. Let's twist the 9th soft about 1 inch long bubble. We lock both ends of the 9th bubble in one lock twist. The 9th and the 3rd bubbles help us to keep the arms of the cross in proper positions. Now we have to split the arms of the cross. Move the 4th and the 8th bubble apart slightly and use scissors to pop the 6th bubble. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations! We have made simple one balloon cross. We can use the cross as it is or in combination with other sculptures. The cross is very important symbol. Whatever beliefs you may have, it's always right time to talk with your kids about goodwill, kindness, about the things that makes us what we are, human. This sculpture may help you to start the conversation. Art for peace. Have fun and happy twisting.